What's going on, guys? In today's video, I end up dropping a triple nuke using my best AEK class setup. You guys definitely give this class setup a try. Here are the attachments I'm using on the AEK. You could change the muzzle for suppressor as well. This is also another good setup. But today's gameplay, I was using the muzzle brake. Here's the pistol setup. I'm using stim shot, blast trap with scavenger, assassin, double time, and flak jacket. Like I said, if you guys stick around with today's video, triple nuke with my best AEK class setup. Appreciate all the support. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. But yeah, until next time, I'm out. That's gonna be play of the game too, I think. I don't know. Really, bro. Shut up. Oh, this gun. What? Mine is gone, bro. In the dope. Actually, though. We don't have to grab a flag. Already got a double.
Let them grab some flags.
They get on B, we should let them grab it. Come on, bruh. What? I got a triple. Do I have enough time for a quad? Yes, it does. What are you talking about? Tweaked. Tweaking. Wait, how many nicks you got this game? To grab B. Fuck. I'm dead. It's downstairs if you want it. Near like the door. Near the door. Near the door at A. Okay, triple stunned over here. Nah, that's the player. It's the player, bro. What?
It's not the gun, it's the player.